Adam asks, why can't we just drink the ocean? While water covers over 70% of the planet, nearly 97% of it is seawater, which contains so much salt that our bodies are unable to process it. To get rid of the excess, you would have to urinate more than you drank, eventually leading to dehydration and death. Because of this, 2.7 billion people around the world struggle to find safe drinking water, and that's where water desalination comes in. It's a process that turns saline, or salt water, into fresh water. One way of doing this is through distillation, where saline water is heated up and converted into water vapor, leaving the salt behind and condensing it into fresh water. Another way is reverse osmosis, which involves pumping the water through a filter that removes particles like salt. Or there's ion concentration polarization, where an electrical current separates the charged particles from the water. Each comes with pros and cons, but researchers are currently working on developing smaller and cheaper systems.